In this video, we're going to show you how to use the Puggle Seattle Fold and Go Compact Pushchair. It goes from birth to 22 kilograms, which is approximately 4 years old, and it is a really nice small fold. So keep watching the video and we're going to show you how to use it. So first thing we'll go through is the hood. So on the back of the hood, you have a viewing window that attaches with magnets, so it is nice and quiet when little one's having a sleep. It is a nice deep hood, and then underneath you also have an extra hood extension as well, which is really good if they lay down having a nap. If you want to use a recline, on the back of the pushchair is how you would recline it. It's a toggle, so you press it, you pull it down, and then you can fully recline the seat. And then it also has this extra feature as well. So if you zip up the zips and then roll the canopy up at the back, it has a little bit of elastic at the back and a toggle, and you can actually toggle that part up, and then you've got a fully breathable seat. So if I just turn it round to show you, so if you're using this for holidays, everything is really nice and breathable, and it's going to get airflow through the seat, which means they're not going to be too warm. You don't have to have that feature on if you don't want. You can just pop the canopy back down. I'm just going to set the seat back up to show you the actual seat. So you've got a really nice padded seat, chest pads and tummy pad, and also the 5-point harness as well. To undo that, literally press the button and then all of the harness sections will come out. You've got the bumper bar on here, which you can remove by pressing the button. So press that and the bumper bar will come off, and then you can just slot it back into place. And then you also have the extendable footrest. So to change the height of the footrest, press the buttons underneath, and then you can also change the height. And so if you've got a little one from birth, have the footrest up, and then also have the recline right down. And it is, as you can see, nice and flat and suitable from birth. And again, if you're using this on holiday, pop the hood over and they are nice and covered. Next, we're going to show you how to fold. So it is a nice small fold. On the handle, there's a button, and then there's also another button, so you have to press them together. So when you're folding, pop the hood back, press both buttons together, and then make sure that you fold the handle like forward like that, and then fold the handle back. So we will do that again in slow motion in the video so that you can see it. Next, we're going to show you how to open the pushchair. So on the side, you have the safety catch. If you pull the handle up and then also pull out the safety catch, then you will just be able to flick the pushchair back up, and then you will need to readjust it to how you need it. So if you're using this from birth, recline the seat. Take the brake off by just literally popping it down and then clicking it at the front. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So if you are looking for a nice small folding stroller, take a look at the Puggle Seattle. We do hope this video has been helpful, and if you need any more information, please just get in touch.